Not quite. I'm going to try this. Let me know if you guys can actually see the game moving. Can you guys see the game moving? Please let me know. I have no idea. My resolution is 100% fucked up. What in the hell is this game, Ed? Holy shit. On or off? You guys can. Okay. Oh my god, this fucking game. I'm gonna play it though. Shit, Towster. Towster, are you still here? Please respond. Uh-oh. It defaulted back to the old resolution. What the fuck is this? What the hell did you do to me? Towster, can you edit my title and put no SRL in it? Because I forgot to do that. The only way I know to fix this issue is to change my display back to 1080p, go back into the game, and then it'll load. Oh, it didn't load. Great. Thank you, Towster. Hey, it loaded. Okay, the resolution didn't save, which is kind of weird. What the fuck? Oh my god, what is this game? J and K, field of view. Look at that option! Oh my god! That is so tiny! What is this? Very high. I don't know, Ed. I don't know. I have no idea. I can't! Exit? I'm scared. New game. Yes, new game. Loading game. I don't know what in the fuck I'm doing. Apparently, I skipped the intro. Should be updating. Thank you, Towster. I appreciate it, baby. Yes. Okay. There is no intro, Ed. I need some keys and I need a sword. What is this field of view? Yes, keep going. Okay. 100, please and thank you. Alright. I have to go to the main menu. How do I go to the main menu? There is no intro. I didn't say there's no intro. I said this game is fucked. What the hell? Okay, let's hit exit and see what happens. What? I hit exit, not bloom effect. If... exit. Bloom... exit? Yes. Okay. So it didn't actually close the game. Yes, it did. It closed the game. Shit, that's what I was worried about. Alright, let's try this again. It did it. It did it. The resolution reset. Why does it reset? Why? Why? That is so... I don't know how I'm skipping the intro, Ed. I really don't. Is it not going to capture the loading screen? There it goes. Just like Mort the Chicken. I can't play any songs yet. Is that Ganon? It looks like it. Did my game freeze? I think it froze. Huh, interesting. What a good game, Ed. It's beautiful. Alright. Let's change this back. Let's hit this button to see if that fixed. Hey, it fixed it. Look at that. That is the weirdest thing, isn't it? Let's go back into the game now. See if it actually works. Burian Media. BME Digital Studios. BME Games Entertainment. It's not even my computer. I don't know what the fuck it is. That's definitely 100% ripped off Morrowind Oblivion music. You had zero technical difficulties because you don't have a good PC. You have a bad PC. Just kidding. Boy, I wish I could read my chat better. Unfortunately, half of it is gone. I know. I could just open it up on my phone, huh? That would work. Oh, I don't have Twitch on my phone, apparently. That's strange. Dark Shadows, Army of Evil. Well, it changed the resolution again. Thanks. But you guys can see it, yes? Okay. Mouse. Sensitivity. Yeah. Thank you. Alright, Ed. Ready? You guys can see it. I'm going to click New Game, and I'm not going to click anything else. If it skips the intro, it is 100% not my fault. My hand is off the mouse. My game froze. I have to alt-tab out. I have to change the goddamn resolution on my monitor. And then I will have to alt-tab back into the game, and it skips the intro. I have no way to fix this. While you were it away didn't skip the intro. Halls,
the monsters stormed the castle. The king is injured and my sister Katerina has been kidnapped. They've also taken all the gold, all the taxes, and weapons. They've been ravaging the country like a plague of locusts for over a year, and are frightening the people with their scary getup. Most people still think that they are monsters, but they are only in disguise. You must help me find my sister. You are in love with her, after all. We must hurry and follow them before they do something to her. They've already caused enough damage. But before we can head off, we've got to get you a sword. The king still has one in his bedchamber. The key for it is locked in a chest, and one of the king's guards has this key. I hope you find the key for the chest and the bedchamber. Hurry, there's not much time.
What the fuck? I hope you find the key and rescue my sister. You are in love with her, after all. Huh? I hear things. I don't see anything. Hello? There. I hear you, birds. Are you gonna show up? Hello? need to change my resolution again? Why do I have to change my resolution every time I want to advance in the game? What the hell is this? Hello? Oh, it was just loading. I see. Frederick Nietzsche. I forgot how to pronounce his name. Okay. So I do need to open up the chat on my phone so I can read it. It'll take me a minute. Because I have to log in. Chat only. Apply. Thank you. Okay, now I have chat on my phone. Am I going this year? Going where to this year, Kit? I just got my chat open. Hold on, I now need to find a place to put my phone so I can read it. Are you talking about the... Oh my god, what is... What did I do? My mouse. Do I have any more sort of advanced options anywhere? I don't. Oh, AGDQ? No. I am not going. F3, I can change the FPS. Oh, it's just an FPS counter. Alright, well, I shouldn't have. I shouldn't have done it. Okay. Great. Darkshadows.exe has stopped working. Great. Great. Is this one of those Skyrimmings you've heard so much about? No, Auntie. It's not. I tried to save the game and it crashed. Ed, thank you. Thank you so much for this game, Ed. You have no idea how happy this makes me. Thank you so much. I'm trying, Ed. I honestly am trying. Hard. My chat is officially gone, 100%. I cannot see anything except the game right now. Bethesda games are more glitchy, please. Don't pull that bullshit on me. You need to get back to playing Jericho. I don't know what Jericho is. Is it a better game than Dark Shadows, Army of Evil, or whatever this is? What's up, JGO? Seabag to you as well. Alright. I think my least favorite part of this game is you can't skip this. You have to sit through all these introductions. A Burian Media thing. Richard Burian. Oh, that's not Richard Burian. Audio Quattro. Real talk, this might be the worst game of all time. Dude. Thanks, Ed. Clive Barker's Jericho. It's an FPS where you play a spoopy ghost that possesses his team members to use the abilities they have. Oh, is it worse than this game? I can't even play this game. It's one of the four games you've beaten on hard. That's impressive. I would love to skip this. I really would. Textures and skins, bye. All these guys. Dark Shadows, Army of Evil. It's probably better than this. I would hope so. I can't even play this game. It's that bad. And it fucked the resolution again. Alright, mouse. Sensitivity. Okay. Now I know better. So, we have to start a new game again, because I don't know what happened last time. Oh no, it's definitely an experience, Ed, and I am 100% enjoying it so far. Let's see, since I had to tab out anyways, maybe I can fix my screen so I can read my chat. Then I have to do this again. And then I have to do this. Hey, I can read chat on my monitor. I don't need my phone anymore.
The monsters stormed the castle. The king is injured and my sister Katerina has been kidnapped.
I don't even know if I can skip this, and I don't want to try because I don't want to break anything.
And weapons. They've been ravaging the country like a plague of locusts for over a year.
A plague of locusts.
People with their scary getup. Most people still think that they are monsters, but they are only in disguise. You must help me find my sister. You are in love with her, after all.
You're in love with her, after all.
Follow them before they do something to her.
Wavy graphics. You love her, after all.
But before we can head off, we've got to get you a sword.
I don't understand the screen effects.
One in his bedchamber. The key for it is locked in a chest, and one of the king's guards has this key. I hope you find the key for the chest and the bedchamber.
Ed?
Hurry. There's not much time.
Ed, I have one thing to say to you. If you were gonna fuck me like this, why didn't you at least buy me dinner first? Okay, can I play? Are you gonna change the resolution again? Alright, let's wait. It's called a thunderstorm. No, not that. The waviness and the shit. I'm gonna not alt-tab. I'm gonna wait and see what happens. You bought me dinner? When? I don't remember this. If you had bought me dinner, I wouldn't be hungry right now. Let's wait. Something might be happening. I can hear things. You bought me dinner at SGDQ? I don't remember that. I know we all went to, what was it, Chipotle? I think it was Chipotle, but you didn't buy me anything. And I bought Subway 5 times that week. It was delicious. I mean, I am always hungry, Toaster. You're right, you're not wrong. Alright, time to alt-tab and try my resolution thingy fixy thingy again. Apply. Fix everything. Open the game back up. Great. Game isn't loading. It didn't crash. It's still there. Just hold. Wait. I hear do. Hey, look, it's a game. Alright, I can jump. Wow, look at that jump. Oh my god. What is the Q and E thing right here? What does those do? Like the direction of my attacks? They're the same direction. You can't stop me, ladder. A dead body. I can't even look down at it properly. How do I interact? I don't understand. What? What? I don't even have a sword and a shield yet. What? Is that his arm? What? Well, let's decrease the FOV. to what it was. It was at 70 when I launched the game. Which looks like garbage. So we increase it to 100 to make it look decent. Okay, let's go 95. That looks decent. And those are my arms. Can I not? What are the controls? Yeah, yeah. J and K field of view. R is hide weapon. Yeah, yeah. Mouse and all three buttons. What? Escape. P is pause. Whatever, whatever, whatever. N and M. Oh, I can adjust mouse sensitivity. Okay. Wait. C is free yourself? Oh. Oh. I don't even know what it is, Ed. It's like I'm throwing shit or something. So there is no interact button, by the way. There is zero interact button. Your sword is broken. Fall damage? Oh god, no. Don't forget to save, it'll not be done automatically. Yeah, there's no interact button. I feel like that would be a thing. Is that supposed to sound like a dog? Yes. Yes, it is. Bark roof. Bark, bark, borf. One of the guards has the key, huh? Great. How do I know which guard has the key? How do I grab the key? How do I do anything? Do you have a key? No, but I like your helmet. Praise the sun. That doggo is very loud. Look at that head bob. Yo. Is that a shield? Can I pick it up? Please grab the shield. I cannot grab the shield. Okay. Well, where's the king's bed chamber? He has a sword in there. Is that a baby? What are you making me play? Wait, wait. Nope, it curved. I got it. It probably was, Kit. I don't want to think about it because it actually makes me really sad. Collect food. Great. Oh, you just run over things to pick them up. I see. Great. Collect food. Great. Ed, can you buy me a very strong drink? Oh my. Oh. Oh, the physics. Yeah, this is a 2012 game, Kit. Oh, the physics. Oh. Next GDQ? Cool. I don't know which GDQ I'll be going to next, but we'll see what happens. Oh, baby. Will you buy me the Thrustmaster 2012? 2012 is the model number, not the year number. Oh, no. Can you buy me the Fuck My Big Black Ass instead? The Mega Masturbator from Pipe Dream Extreme? I need the right key to open this door. Where do I find the right fucking key? Is it in here? No. You will? It's like $130, Ed. I don't want to fuck my big black ass either. It's just a more fun name to say. I want the fuck me silly. The pipe dream extreme fuck me silly mega masturbator. I mean, I don't actually want it, but I love the name. It's so good. You would like a bad dragon? Honestly, I don't think I would use one. I don't care for the anthropomorphic dildos. This is a weird topic to be talking about. Where is the key that I need to progress with the game? I'll be your pipe dream. Mom and Dad are gone. I'll be your pipe dream extreme fuck me silly. Or pipe dream extreme fuck me silly mega masturbator. Yeah. Mom and Dad'll never know. I would absolutely display it. Are you kidding me? I just like the name. Why do I hear a baby crying? A mantle? You think I have a mantle? What do you think I am, Rich? That's not a baby, that's a cat. Oh my god. You guys dead? Yeah, you're dead. Speedrunning trophies. I never got a trophy for speedrunning. I wish I did. Betcha I can get in there. I can't. Actually, I'm too big. Oh no. This is the king's chamber, is it not? It has royal beds. The best soft lock 2014, huh? Alright, Ed. Where the fuck do I go? Please respond. Oh, look, I made it in here. Cool. This game's not broken, right? I can just jump through the bed. I don't think I'm supposed to be in here. These beds don't have collision, and there's an invisible wall here. Yeah, I don't think you're intended to get into this room. But I know how. I walked by two... What? I looked. I didn't see any keys anywhere. Okay, I'll go look again. Also, the C key is incredibly broken. Like, I'm gonna try something right here. It absolutely works. Absolutely. I have made good use of the free yourself button. That's great. Game over. Please wait while loading. Dang. That's not what I wanted to see. Fucking hell, it changed the resolution. It stopped working! Oh, no. Alright, we gotta set it up one more time. Ed, I swear, next time I see you, you better kiss me so hard for putting up with this game. Rippy dippy. Deal. Great. I would really, really like to skip this intro. Oh, Ed, is that when you flipped your keyboard and knocked your camera down and broke everything? Is that the soft lock you're talking about? That was my favorite. I mean, I can't read the chat because the game fucked up my resolution again, but I'll read what you said in a minute. Alright, so, new game. Wait a minute. Change the resolution on my monitors. Fun fact, my NVIDIA GTX 1080 can do a virtual 4K resolution, and it looks actually really good. Runaway whores. The king is injured. My sister Katarina. That's when you soft locked a poem. I don't remember you soft locking a poem. Tell Alyssa to fuck off. I'm playing this game for you, Ed. If you don't chat, I'm not playing this game.
Most people still think that they are monsters, but they are only in disguise. You must help me find my sister. You are in love with her, after all. We must hurry.
God damn it, Ed.
Before they do something to her. They've already caused enough damage. But before we can head off, we've got to get you a sword. The king still has one in his bedchamber.
I'm sorry, Alyssa.
The key for it is locked in a chest.
Alyssa, I'm sorry. I really am sorry. I don't mean to be rude, but I need Ed to hold my hand through this.
Hurry. There's not much time.
Why can't Alyssa cuddle you while you're at a computer? You're in love with her, after all. That line is pretty appropriate right now. I don't remember if I do have to alt-tab out, that's right. Sure fits two people if you're sitting on his lap. I never think of the future. It comes soon enough. Alright. Let's pull our fists out. That cracking noise is amazing, by the way. Like, listen to it. Go away, hands. Go away. Okay, listen. That's the sound of you pulling your hands out. It's great. Yeah, hi, doggo. Sorry, buddy. Here's the strat. Yes. Save often. I can't. I cannot save. Last time I tried to save, it crashed the game. So there is no such thing as saving for me in the foreseeable future. That's why I've had to start new games every time. Just don't die. Great. I won't. I'm in a completely different place now. Can I open this? I need a chest key. I can't. Okay. Bullshit, Alyssa. You can sit on Ed's lap. It'll totally fit two people. Oh, there's just, you know, a hole. Oh, there's, yeah, it's, yeah, that's normal. Oh, you know, stairs leading nowhere. Yeah, there's nothing wrong here, anywhere, whatsoever. He has a small lap, so do you. He's also very bony and probably uncomfortable to sit on, but it doesn't mean you can't. Am I even going the right way? I don't recognize this place at all. This was not here last time. Not as small as his. I mean, yeah, I guess you're right. Ed is like 20 pounds soaking wet. Can I climb up the ladder? I cannot. It's invisible. Colonel, what do I do? There's nothing here. Crab battle. Crab battle. It broke my knife. It broke my knife. Crab battle. So I'm lost. I don't even know how I got up here. To begin with. You weigh 50 kilograms. I don't know how much 50 kilograms is, to be honest. How did I get up here? For real? There's no stairs. Shut the fuck up, cat. There are no stairs. Hey, there's stairs. I mean, I'm pretty cushy, Telster. So, I think so. Okay. Oh, shit. 120 pounds. Yeah, that's about as much as my left testicle. You are officially 100% tiny, Ed. Great. I love the physics engine in this game. Have you cuddled me, Ed? I mean, I know I cuddled with you and Alyssa on the bed, but that was mostly Alyssa. As weird as it is to say I cuddled with my friend's girlfriend, but whatever. It happened. I have met you, and I picked you up with one arm. The smoke engine. I'm not even sure if that's supposed to be smoke. Ed, I still haven't found any keys, by the way. It did happen. That room with the fireplace and all the crates. Where the fuck? I don't remember where that room is, but I'll look for it. It's not this one. Is it? Well, it has a fireplace. So it's not this one. That room with the fireplace and all the crates. Okay. Somebody's gotta fuck that cat up. Is it over here? The fireplace and all the crates. Fireplace. Alyssa and Ed are both chatting. They have two computers. I don't see a key anywhere. Where are the keys. They're not on top of the fireplace. They're not in the fireplace. It's on the crates. I wish I had a flashlight. I'm looking pretty hard, I gotta say. I don't see any key. There's 100% no key on those crates, Ed. There is no key in this room. Go get the other key. So, got friend and colleague. Temi go to colleague. Kuleg. And the other room with the fireplace. Okay. So you said there's a key in here as well. You don't have a key. I don't see a key in here anywhere. It's not on top of the beds. Oh wait, no, you said the other room with the fireplace. That's right, that's this one over here. My bad. I think this one has the fireplace. Yeah, okay. So you said there's a key in here. Hey, a key! Holy shit, those are hard to see. Get key, open door, get torch, get oil, get key with torch, get key, get sword. What door do I open with this key? This is not the right key. Are you sure? You sure? Alright. I'll take your word for it. Clip into door. Get sword. You know I could, but I'm trying to get through this without, you know, cheating. But I guess I'm gonna cheat. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. If this kills me, if I fall through the ground and I die, I'm done. I swear. There. Great. This great game has great speedrun potential. A sword. You can use all three mouse buttons. What the? Oh. I know it's not the right key. Okay, great. Let's move on. Sword.exe has stopped responding. Alright. Now where do I go? I don't know where I go. I mean, there's no other doors that I can clip through as far as I know. You said get torch. Where do I get torch? Back to the start. Great. Do I have to kill the dog? I will, if I have to. Can I kill that fucking cat? Fight me! Got him. Let's eat some food. Eat the food! There's no food. There it is. Oh no, there's blood on my screen. Whatever shall I do? You guys see it? The little itty bitty smudge? Oh, wait, no, it's still there. Look at that. You see that little smudge right there? Just off center of the screen? Realistic. Ah, you're right, I can't. Dang, that sucks. Alright. Buddy, I got a sword. I won! Congratulations. Now what? Hey! Congratulations. You are win. There goes the game. Alright, time to do the resolution thing again.
So you found us all. We can finally get on our way.
What is that screen effect? Oh, I can't see anything.
Oh my god! They've killed the king!
Oh my god! They've killed the king! What is this? Oh my god! Oh no. This is a thing of beauty. Diary 23, September 1362. Tonight the castle was attacked and the king killed. It is bitterly cold. A friend is searching for his kidnapped sister. I must kill all the enemies. No one will be allowed to escape. Great. I must get out of here and rescue my sister. Nope, don't want to take fall damage. Oh look, I have a torch, Ed. How do I use it? Like this. 9. I don't have any more fuel. Okay, well I have one. Oh, here's my torch. Wowee! Great. Let's play the game. Oh, wowee! Yeah, get fucked! It's in the shape of a horse. Rick!
Morty.
I can't do Rick's voice very well. This isn't gothic, please. Hello? Enemies? Shove it way up your ass, Morty. I need you to take your the thing. I can't remember what the thing is. Way up there, Morty. You gotta shove it up there, Morty. Ah, jeez, Rick. I don't know if I can do this. My Rick and Morty impersonations are a little off. Your ass is tight yet malleable. Fight me. Oh yeah, the seeds. Got him. So real. Get swifty! Take off your pants and panties! Shit on the floor! Why is it doing that every time I kill an enemy now? But why? Oh, my sword is stuck in front of me. It is stuck. I don't think it's supposed to be there. Alright. Come at me, bro. I'm fucking jacked. Oh shit, there's three of them. Quick! Change weapons. I swear to God, if this kills him, I swear. No, it's authentic, Ed. I have to keep it. I mean, they're making noises like I'm hitting them, so I assume it's doing damage. Alright, that's getting boring. Gotcha. Alright, how do I heal? Is there a way to heal? I'm very close to dying. I would love to heal. I know, I really don't want to die. And I really want to save, but I can't because it'll crash my game. Pretty sure it will, at least. Eat cabbages or some at the start. That's so far away. Hold on. I don't remember where those enemies were. But I feel like I had to go past them. They were this way. And they were to the right. So. If there's another enemy, I'll run back and get some health. If there's not another enemy yet, then I'll keep going. There's another enemy. Alright, let's go back to the start and get some health. No, he stopped. This game is so bad. It is so bad. My cabbages! Where are the cabbages? I don't see any cabbages. There they are. Cabbages! Got it. What are those noises for? I can't clip through the giraffe. Dang. The only food you have found is cabbages. I am not that surprised, in all honesty. Wait. There's no food around here. Dang. There's a bunch of empty crates and shit, but no food. Well. Rest in pieces. Feel like I went the wrong way. Do I squee or XD? I XD. I do not squee. I do not know how to squee. I don't need more health. I'm a man. I just need to figure out where to go because I'm lost again already. Must have taken a wrong turn into Albuquerque. Albuquerque. Whatever the joke is. Didn't even take a hit. Dude, there's no light source. Oh, I can swing during that. There is nothing here to produce light. There is not a thing. This lamp is not lit. This torch, I mean. Next level, you get the best weapon in the game and never take damage again. I'm going to hold you to that. Cabbages! A rapier? A halberd? Oh yeah. Oh fuck yeah. Which way did I come from? I think I go this way. Yep. I would love for you to hit him. There. Cabbages! So the entire backstory of this game is they captured my friend's sister, who I'm in love with. Halberds are also for Lu Bu to fuck you up in Dynasty Warriors, Ed. As halberds are the most deadly of weapons in Dynasty Warriors. Just look at Lu Bu, for example. These enemies are terrifying. Like, I've never been so spooked in my life. I gotta give the dude credit. The foliage looks good. Foliage. Plants and shit. Looks a little okay. But everything else is pretty bad. I'm stuck. I am stuck. There. I see you there, enemy. Do you have cabbages for me? All the gold, all the taxes, and all the weapons. That's alright. I mean, that's not what they say in the opening, though. They just say, I'm going to search for my sister. You love her, right? Or something like that. Something akin to that. Do you have cabbages, Mr. Fox, dude? No. A large stone hammer. I'm also incapable of running now. I have a theory. I'll try to break through it with the hammer. Did I beat the level? I think so. Yeah, I did. Cool, I beat the level. Well, to be fair, the glaives and the halberds, you would basically brace them against the ground and let the horses run into you.
Because that would kill them immediately.
I broke through. Diary 23, September 1362. It's slowly getting light. It's starting to warm up. I found a bottle of oil for the torch. I have found a bottle of oil for the torch. The entrance has collapsed again. There is no way back. Well, all right. Hammer? I would like to wield the hammer. Yes. Cabbages. I cannot eat the cabbages. I can't eat the cabbages. Great. GG, Brev. You're not a rooster. Great. Let's go heal. Oops. Where are those cabbages? Up the hill. Thank you. Thank you. That's all the healing for the entire level. Can I just run past the enemies and go to the end of the level? Like, for real. What's there to make me actually kill them? I want to try something right here. Yes. Yes, you can. Great. If it's a ground texture, you can just run right up it. That is what I wanted to test. Excellent. That's fantastic news. I'm on the genocide route. Is there a point to coming back here? Because I don't see anything. Unless I have to break through the rocks again. That's the beginning of the level. So I guess we went the wrong way. I haven't murdered them all. Better turn around. Great. I guess I will kill them all then. There's a thing? I didn't see a thing. What thing? Go get the thing. What thing where? Back there? Get the thing, C1 King. C1 King. I didn't see a thing. I need the thing. I will get the thing. What thing? This thing? An axe? A very heavy axe, even. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's raining now. Great. The very heavy axe. Why is it very heavy? And if it's very heavy, why can I swing it with one hand? Well, we're not going across that. Christ almighty, if you have epilepsy, you might not want to watch. Holy shit. Am I a Skyrim horse? Come on. I'm already halfway up. Just get me the rest of the way up there. Damn it. I mean, you say it's forced, but you could always, you know, not play the game. Please, game. Thank you. Flashing lights are beautiful. Alright, well. I feel like I have to go across that bridge, but I know for a fact I can't make it. Oh, come on now. Yeah, I can't make that jump. Are you kidding me? But I'm pretty sure I gotta go over there. If you want to get world record in the worst game of all time, I mean, by all means, do it. Oh no, the clipping isn't working. Oh no, that's a shame. Whatever will I do? Dang, son. Oh, wait. It worked. Look at that. All right, there's another speed strap for you, Ed. Is that what I needed to do, though, really? Cut down the tree? speed strats. I'm full of them. Was there really a tree that was there for me to cut down? Like, for reals? Oh, there was. Look at that. Okay. Well, maybe it should have told me that it wanted me to cut down the tree. I'm also looking for cabbages. As healing items are always nice. Got him. Speed strats and love for food. It is probably faster to just cut the tree, but still, that's not fun. Cabbages. Nope, those are rocks. Dang. I've been fooled. Mine eyes hath deceived me. Didn't you say I get a halberd on this level, Ed? Yeah, whatever. At least, yeah, you can skip things in the first level. That's very true. That's a pretty good speed strat, in my opinion. Getting stuck on them. Alright, have a good night, Kit. Thank you for watching. It was always nice to see you. Honestly, I'm surprised you haven't given up and gone to bed too, Ed. To be quite honest. Fight me, nerds. Fight me, nerds. I got stuck. Hey, you go to bed after this level? I'm gonna be done after this game after this level. This game is fucking awful. It really is. I feel bad for saying it, but it's true. You think we could get this into an SGDQ? An SGDQ. Into a GDQ, Ed? And by we, I mean you, because there's no way in hell I'm gonna actually play through this game more than a couple times. More than once, I should say. I'd really like some health. And to stop getting stuck inside of enemies. That'd be pretty swell. I died. Great. Game over. Please wait while loading. I can't be less bad. This game is bad. Use the menu to start or load a new game. Load. Watch what happens when you hit save. Nothing, because we're not in a game, you fucker. Blood. Off. I did do my best. Good night. Game is so bad. That's awful. Awful. Okay. I'm going to bed. Good night. Well, I'm not going to bed, but you guys are going to bed. I'm going to go eat.